Plus, Alan McKay showing us how you can get your meals delivered fresh to your door every morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, organic, eco-friendly, and that extends, of course, to the packaging as well. We are going to tell you how easy it is to open up your door right now and have all your meals for the day right there waiting for you. Wendy, how great does that sound? And let's be honest, how great does being at the Ritz-Carlton sound today?
Okay, yeah, just sign me up on that one. Thanks, Allie. Hey, we have a lot.
Would you want your meals delivered fresh to your door every morning? And these are organic, eco, or eco-friendly?
Eco.
Eco? Some people go eco.
As long as it protects the environment, we don't care. Allie McKay in Inglewood.
Hey, girl. What's up?
I go eco-friendly. I don't think... Eco-friendly?
Someone said eco the other day, and I thought, oh, all right. I'll go with it.
Well, that someone is not someone I ever want to talk to again. I don't even know what that is. Hi, Kelly Boyer here. She is the owner, creator, the executive chef of Paleta. And Megan was just saying organic, eco-friendly, delivered to your door. We're kind of going to go through all the different options you can do. You go online, you order it, starting with what's that? I imagine something for kids.
Yes, this is our kid-friendly program. The next program here is our vegan program. Rob Reiner and his family are big fans of that.
Okay, Rob Reiner being meathead
right. Is
a vegan.
From All in the Family, yes.
I love it. I love it. That is fantastic. So if you have different dietary needs, let's say you're a vegan, but you know maybe now and then someone in your family wants something different, everything is customized to whatever you want.
Yes, absolutely. In fact, if someone in Rob's house wanted to have a different program, they would get something completely different.
Okay.
He and his wife are both clients. She gets something quite different from what he does. Mm-hmm. Because she's obviously not going to eat the same amount of food he does. So their portions are quite different. Everything is totally portion controlled for the person.
And what is it?
This is our standard healthy gourmet option. This is really beautiful beef tenderloin. It's antibiotic and hormone free. Totally gorgeous. And this is our cleanse program. This is actually what got Robert Downey Jr. cut for Iron Man.
Very good.
So yeah, and in fact, I was just on it myself and lost 5 pounds from the holidays.
Very good.
So it works. I vouch for it.
She vouches for it. So you go online, you order what you want. You can do breakfast. You can do a snack. You can do breakfast, lunch, and dinner. What is this going to run people? How much can you expect to spend?
It's every meal start plan starts at $39 a day.
Okay.
And that's it. So it goes as high as $69 a day because we have some athletes on our program who need really tremendous amounts of food for their energy and their bodybuilding, but $39 a day.
Very, very good stuff. Delivered between midnight and 6 a.m. If you're waking up right now about to cook for your loved one, you could be opening the door and putting something in the oven right now. Very good stuff. The information on the screen, Paleta. But you may be thinking, well, I would like to customize my meatloaf. And I know you would, because I would as well. We are going to show you how they customize the different meals. And I'm going to customize my meatloaf, because my mom used to make a meatloaf, and I'm not going to lie, and God bless you, Maureen McKay, if you're watching. It looked like Alpo, and I can imagine tasted similar. Hi,
I
Mom.
I love a good meatloaf.
You never ate it? You never ate your mother's meatloaf?
Yeah. It wasn't good. She's an amazing chef. Wasn't great meatloaf. Great at everything else.
Enough,
and boy,
maybe.
Did she raise me well. Yeah, maybe.
Alpo.
Big ups to Mama Maureen. Thank you so much, Al.
On the other hand, the Alpo chunks and gravy, can't sneeze at that stuff.